Hello, this is Stephen Withrow with Webucator. In this video, I'm going to show you a solution Tony Junkes came up with for a brief look at the rewrite valve in Tomcat 8. Tony agreed to let us create this video showing his solution, which is available as an article here on his blog at the URL shown here. Tony informs us that the rewrite valve, which has been popular in the Apache web server for years, is now available in Tomcat 8. The rewrite valve allows Tomcat to rewrite the incoming URL. In order to do this, we have to activate the rewrite valve by coding the valve element in the Tomcat configuration. For example, we can code the valve element in the context XML. This is located under the Catalina base comp folder. Now the valve will apply to all of the virtual hosts within Tomcat. If we want to apply the valve to a particular virtual host, we can code the valve element within the context of the host element in server.xml. We have one more thing to do, and that is to create the rewrite.config file. The rewrite.config file contains the rewrite rule that is going to instruct Tomcat as to how we want the URL to be rewritten. The rewrite config file can be placed under the webinf folder of your web application. It can also be placed under the configuration folder for the virtual host, for example, localhost. Inspired by Tony, I have created a rewrite config file that consists of one rewrite rule. The rewrite rule is going to rewrite the request coming in for form demo to include the servlet name and also the query parameter. In this way, I can provide the first name and last name as path parameters on the URL. I'm going to demonstrate the rewrite rule that I have put in place. I will type in after localhost 8080 slash FORM forward slash and then Stephen forward slash Withrow, my first name and last name. When I hit enter, the first name and last name are picked up as query parameters and are handed to the servlet. The servlet creates the welcome message. Notice my name has been placed in the welcome message, indicating that I have successfully communicated the path parameters to Tomcat as query parameters thanks to the rewrite rule that is in place. Thanks again to Tony for the inspiration for this video. Check out his blog at the URL shown here for other articles related to Tomcat.